I'm finna get me your bag, yeah. I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag. I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag. I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag. I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Pick it up.
I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Fill it up.
I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Sip it up.
Laugh all the way to the bank and I'm packing my gat. If the juice try to stick me up, I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Pick it up.
I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Fill it up.
I'm finna get me your bag, I'm finna get me your bag.
Sip it up.
Laugh all the way to the bank and I'm packing my gat. If the juice try to stick me up, the boy Cleve is back. The rap game really need this crack. I'm finna get me your bag, I'm talking money with my pen and my pad. You know I'm swinging when I ride in my slab. Working hard when I get in the lab. If you need a feature from Cleve, then you gotta pay up when you get in the cab. I'm finna get me your bag, feeling good, finna get me your jag. Order the food and send me the tab, and I'ma pay like I stole from your dad. I am a vulture for cash, I'm about to get me about 100 bands in the bag. But I'm not done, I get more, I'm about to get me another 100 bands in the bag. You in the big as a plan, I'm feeling cool like a fan. Pitbull in the lab, keep the tool in my slab. My chick yellow like a cab. I got the mag in my hand, with some bands in my hand.
Celebrate.
With the bands on the cash, and a stash for the cash. Man, I'm getting me a bag. I'm finna get me a bag, I'm finna get me a bag.
Pick it up.
I'm finna get me a bag, I'm finna get me a bag.
Fill it up.
I'm finna get me a bag, I'm finna get me a bag.
Zip it up.
Laugh all the way to the bank, and I'm packing my gat. If the juice try to stick me up.
Yeah, what's good, It's your boy Illflow Spitter, aka Cleve the Villain, coming out that H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV while bringing the news from the closet. Yeah. Let's step right into this thing, you know what I'm saying? Got some battle rap. Yeah, we got some battle rap talk. You know what I'm talking about? Let's get it in. So we got Gwitty versus Gary Austin. Gwitty versus Gary Austin. I'm going to say it one more time. We got Gwitty versus Gary Austin. Now, let me step myself right into this because I'm quite irritated. I know y'all can tell. And if y'all can't tell, oh well. Now, Gwitty is an individual who I continuously see on Angry Fans. I'm talking about just continuously. I'm just talking about continuously. On Angry Fans, they talk, they have great dialogue too. Don't get me twisted. They talk, they argue, you know what I'm saying? You got different battle rappers coming up there, they sit up there and they speak their differences about who they feel won or who beat who or who's gonna beat who and all that. I love what Angry Fans is doing. Damn it, I love what Cax is doing. And I see other people that's sitting up there desperately trying to take that nigga style. Desperately trying to take that nigga style. Sitting up there getting on IG and having conversations like Caps, Angry Fan 007. It's flat out ridiculous, man. Shout out to Cap, man. Shout out to Cap. Now, Gwitty is an individual that goes on Cap a lot. You know what I'm saying? He goes on Angry Fans a lot, you know, on his Instagram or whatever. They have conversations or whatever. I never really listened to Gwitty before. I never, ever, ever listened to Gwitty before. Now, Gwitty is an individual who I continue to hear on Angry Fan, and he seems really confident. He seems like he's some dope battle rapper who's cold, who know how to battle rap real good, who's super lyrical. I never heard him rap before a day in my life. So, for me to know about him shows that Angry Fan is definitely doing something right. Because, you know, that's how I know about the Gwitty dude. It's through Angry Fan. You feel me? So I was like, this dude got to be hot. He got to be fire. I don't think Cap's over there wasting his time talking to this man. You feel me? Multiple times. So I go to put on this battle. Now, I'm not saying that the opponent that he had was, you know, spectacular or was fire or none of that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the dude, Gary Austin, I never heard of him a day in my life. You know what I'm saying? Seems like he's an individual that's trying to come up and make some noise in the battle rap world. Okay, cool. It is what it is. We got a hell of a lot of battle rappers right now. You feel me? So it is what it is. Shout out to him. But Mr. Gary Austin, that wasn't it, man. That wasn't it, man. It wasn't it, man. I didn't like that at all. I didn't like his verse at all, man. I didn't like it at all, man. I think that He was moving too much. The shit, you know what was funny though that I did? I don't know, I don't want to say I liked it, but it was kind of entertaining, was him going and he was walking in circles around that boy Gwitty. He was walking in circles around that boy. You feel me? But, did I like his verse? Nah. Negative. Yeah, I didn't like Gary Austin's verse. Yeah, I didn't like his verse. Did I like Gwitty's verse? Did I like Gwitty's verse? Nah, man. I didn't like Gwitty's verse at all either, man. I didn't like Gwitty's verse, and it made me think about Angry Fan. You know, why does he continuously interview this guy over and over and over again? But I will say this though, I ain't gonna hate. When I watched Gwitty's verse, because it was a one rounder, I was more so surprised that he wasn't killing it like that. He could have killed it more. He had his phone in his hand. He was reading from his phone. I thought that was a part of his act and that he was going to get more serious throughout his verse or whatever, which it seemed like it did a little bit. Like he started going a little bit harder towards the end of the middle and the end of the verse or whatever. But I don't know, man. I don't know what that was about, bro. Holding his phone and looking at lyrics. I don't know. I don't know if that was a part of his act or what. So I was automatically thinking like, oh, no, I'm not liking this. Then when Gary Austin went, because I'm already thinking like, yeah, Gwitty about to lose, bro. This shit is not, I'm not really liking this. But then when Gary Austin goes and he starts rapping and doing what he do, it was worse, man. It was way worse, man. It was way worse, man. And this is not me hating or shitting on him or none of that. This is constructive criticism. I do believe that if Gary Austin continued to battle rap and keep on looking at the game tapes and looking at his mistakes or the things that he could have did or the things that he shouldn't have did, he going to get better and better. You know what I'm saying? It's just like any other sport. You know what I'm talking about? He'll get better, but this particular battle, nah, man. I didn't like the battle at all, to be honest with you. But who won, though? I'm gonna have to go with Gwitty, man. I'm gonna have to go with Gwitty, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I'm just gonna have to go with Gwitty. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to go with Gwitty. I'm gonna have to go with Gwitty. You know what I'm saying? Because the Gary Austin dude, I didn't like his verse, man. It just didn't make any sense at all to me. You know what I'm saying? But keep doing what you do. He probably get better and better. I just seen battle rappers who wasn't that good, and them niggas end up making some noise later on. You know what I'm saying? So it just is what it is. This ain't hate, this constructive criticism all the way from the great state of Texas. You know what I'm talking about? The most dominant state of the United States. The respect capital. The respect capital. You know what I'm talking about? Square business. Anyways, man, it's your boy Ill Flow Spitter, aka Cleve the Venom, coming out that Ace Time. Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I bring you the news. From the closet, man. chill. Shout out to Gwitty. Shout out to Gary Austin. Who do I think won this battle? Overall, didn't really like the battle, but I still watched it because I wanted to recap it and critique it. You know what I'm saying? You know, I've been talking about so many other topics on this channel. This is a battle rap channel. So let me talk battle rap. You know what I'm saying? Of course, we got other topics that we're going to continue to talk about, but battle rap is number one on this channel. You know what I'm talking about? Square business. Straight up and down. So shout out to that boy, Gary Austin. You know what I'm saying? Much love. Hey, we want to see you do better. You know what I'm saying? When he battle next, I'm definitely going to watch just to see if he raps better than what he did against Gwitty. So I'm definitely going to tune in. And as for Gwitty, I'm definitely going to tune in. Straight up. Shout out to that nigga Caps, man. AngryFan007. I'm gone. Peace. Cheers!